Hello and welcome to Unboxing with Murphy. Today we are unboxing a Degustabox box. So this is a snack box, has 10 to 15 items in it. They're said to all be full size and a lot of them are apparently brand new to the market, and it really helpfully says open me on the top. So let's do it. Murphy can smell dreamies, which are not in the Degustabox. What's in the box? Apparently it smells interesting. Nice Degustabox brand sticker here. Murphy, what have we got? Got some leaflets which I think are explaining some of the products, and there's a little bit of advertising in there as well. Murphy, can you see inside? So first of all, we have some Reese's mini peanut butter cups. Those will definitely go down well with the humans. Think of those. Not so fussed about those, but there's lots of other interesting things in here. We have Ollie's pretzels. These are multi-seed sesame flavored pretzels. What do you think, Murphy? They're good for rubbing your face on. We've got Attack a Snack Nacho Snack Kit. What do you think of nachos, Murphy? Murphy's not that impressed by the Nacho Snack Kit, but it looks quite good to me. It's got some nacho chips and some salsa. We have more of these pretzels. Original salted flavour. And now we have some chocolate filled crepes. Murphy is not impressed by these. He has now jumped off. Need to check the rest of the box. Oh, what have we got here? We've got Kit Kat Senses. It's the box of different flavoured Kit Kats. Hazelnut Praline, Salted Caramel and Double Chocolate. Murphy is not impressed with any of the contents of this box. He has walked out of the room. Our next thing, we've got Maltesers Hot Chocolate. We've also got some Naked Malaysian Style Rangdang Curry Veg Pot instant noodle set. We have some Costa coffee here. It says smooth medium roast. And we have some flapjacks. Again, humans will definitely love these. Murphy is just staring at them right now. We have wild berries, cashew and oat cookie. Some brioche burger buns. a Yes 10 gram plant protein bar and another one. So we've got almond, peanut and double dark chocolate, and we have cashew, blueberry and dark chocolate. So we can see all of the lovely berries that we have here that Murphy has shunned. I'm very impressed with the number of things in this box. Of all of these lovely treats that we have. I think he would be happier if the box had included some cat treats. But I'm very impressed with the contents of the Degustabox.